Hi, this is Kathleen McGinley from Heart Rock Healing, and welcome to Wednesday Wisdom. We are going to be pulling a card from the Sacred Path Cards deck based on Native teachings, asking what is it that we need to know at this time, and see how we can apply the lesson into our week. This is the powwow card, and it's all about quickening and sharing. So this is a very spiritual card because it's pretty much telling us that we are on the verge of rebirth. And it's the time and preparation for this. So we can feel the excitement building. We can feel something's coming, and we're preparing for it. It's a very exciting period. It's kind of like that labor before giving birth. And we know it's just around the corner. And because something is coming up that's so huge for us, this transformational period, this rebirthing, it's a really good time to share with other people, get the support of other people, exchange ideas, because there's this transitional phase that is happening for all of us. And it's really nice to have that support and that encouragement from other people. So find people of like mind. Look at who you're hanging around with, and are they honoring your sacred path? These are the people that you need to talk to and receive support from, and share those ideas, and be a support person for them as well. But it is the time preceding birth. You know, get those drums out and start feeling that it's we're all revving up for something, and it's just around the corner. So that's the powwow card. This is Kathleen McGinley from Heart Rock Healing. Have a great week, and I'll check back with you next week for some more Wednesday wisdom. Take care.